The FBI is asking for information in a cold case murder in Shiprock in 2018. They say Herbert Whitehorse was found dead in an arroyo in early May 2018. An autopsy found that he had died from blunt force trauma to his head. They say he was last seen alive around April 15th. The FBI is offering a $5,000 reward for an arrest leading to the conviction of the person or people responsible for Whitehorse's death.